It is where sport meets theater, where storylines form battle lines.
Professional wrestlers do mock battle in wild costumes and sometimes secret identities. Tonight, Galen Culver has the story of a man in Shawnee who fashioned himself a job from wrestlers who want to set themselves apart.
He went to Florida, to Georgia, he was there.
Whatever else Ron Thompson ever did, from growing up to getting a job when he grew up, he always liked professional wrestling.
There's the Dr. X mask. All the mask wrestlers is one that I liked. So I always wanted a mask when I was a kid, but I really never got one.
Ron went to school and passed a course in auto upholstery, but the seams on that occupation wouldn't hold.
They just wanted me to take the seats out and put them back in. And I was like, this isn't going to work.
So he went back to his original pattern. Do what you like and get paid for it.
My wife was like, oh, that's not going to make any money, but...
Thompson began making masks for professional wrestlers.
You know, whatever color you want, just let me know.
Following patterns that he remembered, but updating fabrics and colors.
And then here's some of the masks. It's probably at least in the thousands.
He started selling them on eBay. These days, he gets calls from all over the world for quick delivery on secret identities.
Yeah, this is the one that really sells good. It's a Rorschach mask.
Tights and singlets, too.
A lot of the wrestling trunks, but I never think it would get this big. It was just like, okay.
The walls of his workspace are populated with masked heroes. Right now, most of his creations are still sweating up the small-time venues across North and Central America. But with his own website now, the orders keep coming in. He's expanded right into the living room of a house he just bought in Shawnee. Apparently, there are all kinds of people who, for whatever reason, want attention, but not necessarily recognition.
The orders come in faster than I can get them out, just about.
Inside the ropes, Ron Thompson wants to be the first guy they call. In Shawnee, Galen Culver, News Channel 4. Is this a great state or what?
Ron says he can whip out a personalized mask, maybe a matching pair of trunks in just a few short hours. He claims 5 or 6 phone calls a day from wrestlers and fans of wrestlers who want to look just like their heroes in the ring. It is wrestler.